November 1st, 1999. IN News Center is online, serving all 92 counties and beyond.
It's been 10 years since IN News Center went online. And while it's fun to look back at some of the great clips that made IN News Center successful, we'd rather keep looking forward because we believe the best is still to come.